In Moscow, Russia's foreign minister warns Russia would seize additional Ukrainian territory if Western nations supply Ukraine with long-distance missiles. The United States and South Korea say they fired 8 missiles into the sea to answer missile launches by North Korea on Sunday. In Nigeria, officials investigate an attack by unknown gunmen on a Catholic church that killed at least 50 people. And in Pakistan, Islamist party supporters demonstrate in Karachi. Protesters demanded a boycott of India over comments by an Indian ruling party official about the Prophet Mohammed.